Thanks a lot, Bria. Deputies are warning that a phone scam has come to Lincoln Parish. A couple of weeks ago, we told you about scammers claiming to work for the IRS, telling callers they owe back taxes and that police would arrest them if they didn't make arrangements to pay. The IRS never contacts anyone by phone, only by mail. If you get a call like this one, ignore it and call your local police department. If you are